Donruss Baseball. It's time to pull three hits out of here. We're looking for the big whammy, of course. We've got a number of possibilities of things that could come out of here. First, we're going to see who gets what team in the break. And I'm just going to simply double the owner name list because every spot you got is worth two teams. So we're going to start off by randoming the owner list, owner name list, seven times. And then we'll randomize the teams. And we'll stack both lists. Once they go through seven times apiece, we'll stack them up side by side right here on the spreadsheet. Yeah. All right, lucky number seven. Bang. And then we have, sure, man, absolutely. The team random. The filler, what's going on, man? Good to see you. I like your name. That's funny. The filler is here. Seven times through for the teams. Lucky number seven. And so there you have it. There it is. Angels belong to Tim. Yankees for Dean. Red Sox Kennedy. All right. Dodgers for Kenny D. Rays, Tim. That's a big one there. Good luck with the Rays, bro. All right, so I'm just going to put this in alphabetical order by team name. And we're going to really get rolling here. Feels like a thick pack. Might be a hit right in this. Could be. It's a Jason Dominguez. Nasty. All right, look at that. Yankees, congratulations to Dean. Dean got that last spot. He just pops in here, and next thing you know, he's pulling hits. Next thing you know, boom. So, yeah, big congratulations on that, Jason Dominguez. What a way to start off a break, eh? So the Pirates Brian Reynolds parallel comes out in a nice blue foil Acuna. You'll see one of these blue foils in every pack. They are a hobby exclusive. Stan the Man. Look at this, the hit list. Nasty. These inserts look awesome, man. They really did a great job with Donruss this year. They look terrific. Sure thing, and if I ask for you and you're not here, I'll just record it. And you can go to our video section and click on the video, or you could use the red bar to rewind the live feed like a DVR. But either way, man, I'll make sure it's easy to find that thing. But so if you go to our YouTube page, we have like a videos button, and you can click the videos button, and it'll pull. You'll see all the titles. The videos, and it'll say something. It'll say your name in the video. Dylan Carlson, nice Mike Trout. That just looks so cool. That's a nice rookie. Red Sox owner picking up a Duran. You're welcome. Diamond Kings looking really nice. Cool Pedro. Toronto Blue Jays autograph. Signature Series. Lopez. There was no number on that. Let's have another look at that. Nice Alonzo. That's a cool Gill for the Yankees. Nice red Austin Riley. Nice blue foil rated rookie. Here's another look at that autograph. So it almost looks like it'd be a parallel numbered, but it is not numbered. One of these per box. This is the Liberty. Oh, look at here. Unleashed. Nasty. Nasty. Babe Ruth. And that is a Yankees Babe Ruth. The Babe. Nice Wander Franco. Franco. Boom, ba-doom, ba-doom. Nice Casey Mize. Joe Ryan's been outstanding this year. He's a good pitcher. Joe Ryan, nice blue foil rated rookie. Ryan for the Twins. Not bad. There's a Tatis Diamond Kings. Look at this one. Jose Ramirez. Number to 75. Oh. Nice one there for the Braves owner. Brandon Marsh. Nice Randy Rosarena. Nice parallel of Soto. Orioles Mullins. I'm just looking really closely for any numbers stamped on there. No number on that Orioles Mullins, but a really nice parallel. Blue foil. Elite. This White Sox Elite Series. So there should be one more hit, right? Very nice. The Red Sox hit in the break. Wow. Look at that thing. Really nice. What's up, Jack? Oh, look at that Jaren Duran Red Raider rookie. Nasty. We're down to just a couple more packs. Good luck, everybody, in the box break. We have had all three hits come out of this box. So maybe there's another great low-numbered parallel. Seth Beer's a good one to have. Nice to tease. So that was a lot of fun ripping open some of this new Donruss with everybody. That was a lot of fun, man. Congrats. Some of you came away really nice. We've got more of these boxes coming up. Here's a link to the next one. Hop in with us, and we could be ripping another one really soon. More of that. That's this is box number 3 out of the case right here. Yeah, the 88 throwbacks, that's right. So you can get two teams for $13.50. Yeah, they do. I agree. I'm with you on that one, J-Bus. Let's do another one. Let's do another one. Ho, I know we got the Formula One packs coming up about to rip here. That's what's going on. Good luck. He's one of the premier drivers, right? What's he going to have? Hamilton. Alright, the filler, thanks for getting in, man. Some really nice things coming out. Yeah, we got some great stuff. Yeah, that was great, man. That's so funny.